In this video, we'll cover the process of swapping RAID type between Windows and Linux operating systems on Dell 13th generation PowerEdge systems or later by using Software RAID Human Interface Infrastructure. Please note that this process is supported only on UEFI driver version 4.2.0 or later. To begin the process, turn on the system and press F2 to go to the System Setup page. Click Device Settings, Dell PERC S130 Configuration Utility, Controller Management, and then click Convert to RAID Capable Disk. On the screen, you can see the Software RAID supported operating systems. Windows RAID is selected by default. Note: to install any of these OSs, first you have to convert the physical disks into RAID capable disks. Select the required physical disks and click OK. Then click Yes to confirm the RAID capable disk conversion. This may take a while. Again, click Convert to RAID capable disk. You can see the selected OS RAID type is grayed out and all the physical disks are in ready state. Click back twice and then click Finish. Next, click Virtual Disk Management and then click Create Virtual Disk. You can proceed with the virtual disk creation by selecting any of the supported RAID levels and Windows RAID configuration. Click back until you get to the Configuration Options screen. To change the operating system to Linux, click Controller Management. Note, you have to convert the RAID capable disk to non-RAID disk. Click Convert to Non-RAID Disk and select the physical disks that you selected earlier and click OK. Then click Yes to proceed with the operation. This may take a while. Now, click Convert a RAID capable disk and select Linux RAID. Select the required physical disks and click OK. Then click Yes to confirm the RAID capable disk conversion. This again may take a while. Again, click Convert to RAID capable disk. You can see the selected OS RAID type is grayed out and all the physical disks are in a ready state. Click back twice and click Finish. Next, click Virtual Disk Management and then Create Virtual Disk. You can proceed with the virtual disk creation by selecting the supported RAID level and supported Linux RAID configuration. Click back until you get to the Configuration Options screen. Now click Controller Management and then View Controller Information to see the UEFI driver version. For more information, visit dell.com/support.